Brookfield police making an arrest after a chase that ends in Milwaukee. It began on I-94 and Moreland Road around 1:30 this morning when officers tried to stop a vehicle. That driver kept on going until it stopped on 35th Street in Milwaukee. And you're going to see here, the driver tries to run away, doesn't get very far. A second person then comes out of the car. You see it on the right side of your screen there with the hands up. Police say the driver is the only one facing charges tonight.